Hello, YouTube. I am back. I'm back here and I'm doing a release that I am really excited about. We have Jpegmafia's EP2. So Jpegmafia, I talked about him in a video I did months ago for the Ben song, which was on the first EP. But yeah, I love this man to death. Veteran, all my heroes are cornballs, easily in my top 100. And the EP1 that he released was also excellent, filled with some of the great singles that he released during the year, in Super Tuesday, which I fucked with. This EP, so seven songs here. I listened to one of the songs, Last Dance, because that was something he released like 5 months ago. And then he's put it on here, so cool. And then Fix Yourself is a single, but I didn't listen to that because I knew that it was going to be on here. I didn't know it was going to come out this quickly, but fuck, bless you, Peggy. Bless you. Ooh. Like that fucking production here, man.
Whoa, I'm a rebound when I walk in or reload in big ass. When I speak to a big body, violent. Trust fund money can't buy. He left the critics behind.
Always talking about the critics.
It's like Kojima the zombie. Slow with the gear and the metal is on me. Switching like niggas, can somebody stop me? One on one, I'll be flexing like Kylie. Bitch, I'm done. Stash money after pay for decline. Hey, give me your mind. Now they got me spinning down lane like flies. And I ain't never been a hard on the fly. Pray for the rain, can you say it up the tide? Niggas stay mad, so you pay my demise. Drinking on stairs like Mary Jane.
I like the energy here on this one, like just the fast impact flow. Okay, well, I don't know if like the structure of this EP matters, like where the tracks are placed, but Last Dance is like a first song is pretty good. Quick 2 minutes, right? Heavy brooding bass, but you also come in with like Peggy has a really nice melody that he comes in with here, and again, this is kind of a flow that I don't feel like I've heard him on before, so yeah, I'm fucking vibing with this. Okay, so first off, the second song is just an intro. So Last Dance, and I guess, is just sort of like him going, okay, you've heard this before, but then now we're getting into like the meat of it. First off, the intro is fucking like pretty dope. It's less than a minute long here, and it's very like I like it when I hear, you know, Peggy doing his little vocal inflections and stuff in the background, and it's really ambient and like within the like production too. It's pretty cool. It's really cool. Like this sound, it kind of was coming on like All My Heroes Are Cornballs, like more of this like singing was implemented there, but during the first like EP, I feel like there's a lot more of like a heavy attachment to it, but I'm fucking with that, so good on him. I like the to listen to this Fix Yourself single that is on this EP, but Yeah, I do fuck with this. This is the first song too on the album too or EP that I think has the structure that is expected for most of his songs. Like, 'cause even though he has like quick 3 minute tracks or even 4 minute tracks, there's a lot of like different things always happening. And I think this song has some different structures that are going on by the end as well. And it's cool. I fuck with it. Again, very calming, but then still very industrial. Here, I'm getting the idea of what he's saying lyrically. He's done this type of lyrical type of shit many times, and sometimes he's done it more aggressive. But here, you know, he's saying like, "I'm real. There's so many people that's fake, and like, I don't have time for your shit." That's sort of the mentality that he's really coming on here with. And I think the best part about this mentality is obviously the way that it comes out through his flow. You know, like he's just sort of like, "I don't give a fuck." Like he has that sort of laid backness when he's spitting to these words, right? Like, fuck you. He really means it because he has no care in the world. He knows that you're not gonna do shit. Okay, I have to say something quickly about this song that I feel like for many of the cloud rap like albums I've been listening to, this is what they need to pick up on. This bass has an aggression with it, and it has like the very like nice piano line, right? It's like what many of these cloud rap artists are trying to do. But the bass isn't drowned. You know what I mean? The bass isn't drowned. It's clean. It's pristine, even though it's aggressive. And it gets its point across much better. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I'm talking minimum wage. Rappers can't do what I do because I own all my shit and I do all my shit. Most I can relate. When Peggy hop in the booth, you get paid. You're in the booth, but you know you a slave. Know what you sign, know you don't say. Know you a dub, piece of the pain. All my haters are tame. See, like that's sort of the type of shit he says. Okay, and then this bass gets like heavy still, but. Tech is cool. This song like took me a while to fully get into because I was like, I don't know, like I was understanding what was happening. I was okay, like Peggy's giving me the bars that he usually does, and this production is cool. And the thing with the production though was that it was very like low key. You know what I mean? Like it was everything was well constructed, but it was very low key, so it was like really hard to like examine on a first listen. But the song by the end, it has this like breakthrough that's like really fucking dope. So overall, I think it's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to give it a few more listens. All of my babies is hacked. All my money off the bank. Pretty thought make cash in a mattress. I don't be selling them nothing. Straight slut with the flash. Niggas can tell that you're front. Tough man. Every episode I'm sipping off this other spouse. Writers wanna pay me as edgy. Can't handle the facts that I'm rapping. Unbelievable, young Jerry Stackhouse. Don't nobody wanna play on me back. Fuck your playlist, I do what I want now. Made a speed up, I'm into the bus now. 45 and white boys stand in a peg and clap. But post made black squares now. When you see me, better say it with your chest. And you better have a vest, I don't waste rap. Give a fuck about a check, give a fuck about respect. If you see jam, come close, lay your body down. Sitting on to all I was. Spinning that pussy, go back in, back out. Eating ass, feel like Pac-Man.
What the fuck?
Industry don't wanna back him. It's alright though, it's successful. Government still wanna threaten you. All guns still registered. Okay, this one's for us. I think that's my favorite song so far, actually, by a good bit. I really fucked with that the whole time. Like, he was spitting mad bars, like just fucking going, but this is, I think this has got to be, like, one of his most, like, expansive and, like, engaging, like, beats, I feel. Yeah, I'm actually, like, lost for words right now. I was really fucking with that. Holy shit. Peggy. He don't miss. He don't fucking miss. Ooh, what the fuck? Could you imagine if you got, like, The Weeknd to feature on the song? Like, I already feel like that would be a dope remix. Ooh, we couldn't cop. Original Don Dot, I'm a pop of a song. He tied his passion, his car got no sequel. Peggy found no equals. I'm running through these packs, I wanna be as good as people. Ooh. Can't mention elbow, I got these niggas looking like Pettigrew. Yeah. Ooh. Mama is a funny bitch, she's gonna find you. And all the things you say ran through my head like tattoo. You ain't gotta act like you ain't getting comfortable. This beat is fucking really hard though, like, you know what I mean? This is like that hard energy where you know that the person on it is fucking with you at the same time, so it makes it even more harder, I feel. You know what I mean? Like that energy where it's still playful? Yeah, I fuck with it. Okay. Panic Room. Maybe that's, okay, so that's my second favorite, I think. I was really fucking with the energy there. I was thinking that the beat was gonna go, like, harder, but then throughout the track, like, how, like, fast he was, like, just going on this, I mean, it worked with the energy. But yeah, I fuck with it. I fuck with it. It's pretty good. Ooh, fucking A, this is a hard-ass beat. I went to cribbing, no money, no bitching, no guns, but what is you doing with me? I be looking at these children like, what is you doing? It must be the phone in me. Words pop about these niggas, as I know they pussy is fucking, we never gon' meet. Ooh, beats like my kid, but this shit never jam. Nigga, I'm used to the heat. That's really good. Don't know any niggas in person. Never step outside, just lurking. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, that shit what be for certain. My kid, my mind may miss, but yeah, me and my car be flirting. Careful with the nerves, it's lyrical palace, you're rapping a turban. Ooh, I like the guitar here, this is very nice. Baby, I feel like a servant. Simple like I don't deserve. How it feels when I bring up your memory. Ooh. You feeling me now? Keep calling me from his house. The pressure on pile. All these things I just can't put it down. Now I hit by my name and your mouth. All that money, she's still on my couch. That smell like. Alright, feed her. Okay, actually, I like that song as much as, like, this one's for us. Like, these last three tracks, I'm really, really fucking with heavy. I don't even, like, know what to say. Like, this is just perfected Peggy, you know? Like, this is, he has the flows, he has the energy, he knows what to fucking say. And these beats, like, nobody is making beats like this. Like, I'm really not seeing this sync, like, matching up of energies on any other project by anyone else. And I think that's what makes me really fuck with Peggy even more, is just knowing that I can't find anyone. There's no one that sounds like him. This is purely, like, he's doing his own thing. So when we start hearing people like Peggy years to come, we know, right? But overall, I'm not sure what to give this a rating, because I know that, like, I'm gonna have bias with him, and I'm knowing with more listens it will probably be like a firm 9, but right now I'll give it an 8.5. Like, it can't go lower than an 8.5 though, because this is, like, great consistent shit. I just am having a favoring for the second half right now, and we'll see if that remedies itself with a few more listens. Alrighty, so I've listened to this EP here, EP2, Jpegmafia, and I like it a little bit less than I did in the video, but I'm still fucking with this. I still think this is pretty cool, but the quality of these tracks, like, after trying to put them up in comparison to even EP1 and the other two studio albums, I think there's three tracks on here that really
seal the deal for me, though. Last Dance and Fix Yourself, those singles, upon re-listening, like, I was really fucking with those. And Feeder. Feeder, the last track, I was really fucking with. Kel-Tec and This One's For Us are really weird, cloud rap-ish, like, moody, and then he has this, like, R&B vibe on it. And it's cool. Like, I'm fucking with them overall, but they do feel like, more atmospheric, like almost like B-side-esque in a way. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just not fully diving into this yet. But for the most part, I still fuck with this. I still think this is worth listening to. And I'll probably go back to this a decent bit. I think the only song, surprisingly enough, upon re-listen that I really wasn't picking up on is Panic Room. And I liked Panic Room in the reaction, but this song, and from what I've gathered, this is a pretty big song on the EP to most people, but yeah, I'm not really picking up with it. But yeah, 7.5 out of 10 is what I'm thinking I'm going to give Peggy here. If there's anything at all you want to see me react to, just put a comment down below. Thank you for watching. Peace.